be the starting lineup for the Ohio Bobcats. Specialist number 6, Kelly Collier. Senior center, number 10, Michelle Yance. Senior outside hitter, number 11, Mandy Nichols. Junior middle blocker, number 12, Katie Bowles. Redshirt freshman, middle blocker, number 15, Lexi Hartnett. And senior Libra, number 16, Bill Bender. The head coach of the Bobcats is Ryan Tice.
Yeah.
Montage Service Center, Point, Ohio. Entering the match for the Bobcats, Andy Nichols, serving Sue Jacoby. Savings Bank, Cooper Tires, Holiday Inn, State Farm, and Cleveland Clinic Sports Hub.
Thank you.
serving middle blocker is number 6, Kelly Collier.
Thank you.
Number 14, Molly Geske. Ohio.
Thank you.
Mac 5 package. The winning number will be drawn during set 3, so stay tuned. Good luck, fans! The Mid-American Conference would like to thank Wolfman, the official volleyball supplier of the 2010 Mac Volleyball Tournament and the NCAA Women's Volleyball Championship.
Yeah.
want you to be the best dressed. Official 2010 MAC Volleyball Tournament merchandise is available at the MAC Tournament Merchandise Stand, located in the northeast corner of the arena, opposite the concession stand. MAC Championship gear is also available at the MAC Online Store. Find a full line of MAC and MAC School gear by logging on to MAC-sports.com. Volleyball is a sport that requires quickness and agility. Now it's time for a couple of our fans to test their quickness and agility with the Molten Volleyball Shuttle Race. Our first contestant representing Miami University is Mark Farrell. And representing Ohio University is Jim Post. The object of the race is to return the 10 volleyballs that have been laid out on the court to the ball cart in the shortest amount of time. They may carry multiple balls at the same time or deliver them individually. The only rule is they have to alternate picking up one ball from each sideline. Contestants, are you ready? Fans, are you ready? All right, on your mark, get set, go! And they're off. Looks like a pretty steady race. As each contestant is running back and forth, strenuously picking up volleyballs from the sideline. It's a pretty close race. Who's gonna be the victor? I think both contestants are starting to get a little bit tired. Who's gonna have the strength to carry it through? Let's hear it from both of our contestants. Molten is the official volleyball supplier of the 2010 MAC Volleyball Tournament and the NCAA Women's Volleyball Championship. sure to pick up your official 2010 MAC Volleyball Tournament Souvenir Program on sale now at the MAC merchandise stand in the northeast corner of the arena for only $5. You can work up quite an appetite cheering on your favorite team. Be sure to visit the Gladio concession stands and enjoy a hot dog, popcorn, or other fan favorites. The Gladio concession stand is located in the northeast corner of the arena. Volleyball fans, the best is still yet to come. Be sure to come back to the Seagate Center tomorrow for the 2010 MAC Volleyball Tournament Championship. The match will start at 3 p.m., so get here early to get a good seat. The Mid-American Conference would like to thank our television partners for the 2010 MAC Volleyball Tournament, BCSN.
Yeah.
Substitution for the Bobcats, Faith Robin. Jen Taylor, serving number one, Michelle Munson. Sandra Colby, Boy, Ohio. It's now time to draw our winning number.
Thank you.
7-2-0 serving for the Bobcats. Number 6, Kelly